People who know healthcare the best say the Republicans' healthcare repeal bill is the worst. The American Medical Association calls the bill critically flawed. AARP says it'll hike premiums and weaken Medicare. 6.9 million seniors could lose nursing and home care. And the country's top nonpartisan experts say 24 million more Americans will be uninsured, 14 million next year alone. Tell Senator Collins, vote no on the Republican plan to take away your healthcare.